everyone, and welcome back. So today we are going to continue on here in Pokkén Tournament. So what we are going to do is go ahead and get a new set of people. Because let's be honest, we're allowed to use support Pokemon. For this one fight that we're about to do. So,
stopping the Shadow Synergy Stone from overloading rests squarely on your shoulders. Don't hold anything back.
Since we can't use synergy, we need good supports. Okay.
All right, let's have some more fun for the next round too. Now then, what'll it be?
Round two. Oh,
you just gotta believe in your Pokemon and give it your very best.
Support.
Okay. Held my breath for a little bit there.
Just a little more. All right. Let's keep this up and head to the next person. What's the matter?
You felt it too, haven't you? There's no time left.
What? What do you mean?
The Earth has lost so much Gaia power. It can't take anymore. If you don't stop the Shadow Synergy Stone from overloading, it will all be too late.
I can't sense Mewtwo's heart at all. You're kidding! After we came all the way out here... We have to go to Mewtwo. Now. I have to do something.
Very well. You may well have a chance. But remember this. The power of the Shadow Synergy Stone is massive. Do not allow it to overwhelm you.
I'll do my best.
Oh, this has made things difficult.
So, we're finally here. Thank you for all your help. Once Mewtwo appears, I'll use this stone to try to stop the Shadow Synergy Stone from overloading. As it hasn't been fully restored to its former power, I don't know how much success I'll have. But I'll do everything I can.
Hey, are you trying to head off alone? You're always just a ball of trouble, huh? All right, Mewtwo shouldn't be far now. I'll go with you.
Thank you. I feel an incredible buildup of power. Mewtwo is in that direction.
Oh, joy.
I think you weakened the Shadow Synergy Stone.
Yes! I can sense Mewtwo's heart again. This is our chance. Please, keep Mewtwo busy for a little longer. I'll use that time to build up the Synergy Stone's power again. Then...
Please, Mewtwo, come back to me!
I may be fucked.
You can't use Synergy Burst, but please keep Mewtwo under control.
Round one. Fight.
You've got what it takes to fight Mewtwo on equal footing.
Thank you.
get another chance. Don't give up!
You can't use Synergy Burst, but please, keep Mewtwo under control!
Round one!
You've got what it takes to fight Mewtwo on equal footing.
How am I supposed to? The only reason I beat him last time was with Synergy.
This can't be. You'll get another chance. Don't give up.
Use Synergy Burst, but please, keep Mewtwo under control.
Round one!
You've got what it takes to fight Mewtwo on equal footing.
Damn it!
This can't be! You'll get another chance. Don't give up!
I'll do one more attempt. Then I will possibly have to do this again next time.
You can't use Synergy Burst, but please keep Mewtwo under control.
Round one.
You've got what it takes to fight Mewtwo on equal footing.
Oh my god, I beat him. Shit.
Thank you.
me save Mewtwo!
Getting a bit worried there for a moment. Whew, I'm glad everyone is safe. Still, I never thought Synergy Stones had that kind of power. It broke. Even all of the power of this stone was not enough to quell the Shadow Synergy Stone. We saved Mewtwo, all thanks to you. It's because you never gave up on Mewtwo. You think that can be fixed?
I have no idea. I need to take the Shadow Synergy Stone back to my people. Will you please take care of Mewtwo for me?
Huh? Why?
Thank you. Thank you so much for everything.
There she goes. Why do you think she went off alone? But you know, I feel like she had a look in her eyes that said, I'll be back. Whew, that was all pretty intense. You think she made it back all right? Oh, hey, I hear the Ferrum League is gonna start back up again now that things have settled down. Alrighty, next up is the very last league of all. Hey, you haven't forgotten what official battles are like, right?
We have a new Pokemon! Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here for today, guys. Thank y'all so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye, y'all.